guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're just seeing my face for the very first time, my name is Georgina Okakoso. This channel brings your way lifestyle, fashion, travel, vlogs, and reaction videos. Now, today we're going to be reacting to one of the songs sung on the AGT competition going on right now. It was done as a cover titled Scars to Your Beautiful, done by Roberta Battaglia. She's one of the finalists currently on the competition. We're basically going to be reacting to her song today. So, without further ado, let us head straight into today's video. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do consider subscribing by hitting the red button below and the bell beside it so you don't miss any other subsequent videos that I will push your way every single day. So thank you guys for joining me on this journey. Now let us start today's reaction video.
She just wants to be a beautiful she goes. Unnoticed, she knows no limits. She craves attention, she praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see her light that's shining and deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we may blind, so she tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark, and you should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing, the world could change inside. No scars, so you're beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. No better you than you that you are.
No better you than the you that you are.
No scars to your beautiful. We're stars and we're beautiful. You should know.
Video, I could not help but smile. Like, she was looking so beautiful. Pink dress, pink shoe, the crystals, like decorations on the stage, absolutely beautiful. Now down to the performance. I've heard reference cast You're Beautiful by Angelica Hill. If you haven't seen that, I'm gonna link it up somewhere here at the card so you check it out. That song is always beautiful. Like, when they sing, it's always an amazing song to sing. And I love that she is having more stage presence, because I think she has always had, right from the first one that I reacted to. I just love it. It came strong, and I can see that she has truly grown from her first auditions that she did on AGT. I'm going to link that up to also here if you haven't seen it before. I have two reactions from her. I'm going to link it up here so you guys can check it out. You can see the progress she has made. She looks more confident on stage. Her courage is even way better now. Like, she is really vibing to the song. I just love music, good music, so you guys already know that. Let me know your thoughts about today's reaction video in the comment section below. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do consider subscribing by hitting the subscribe button below and the bell beside it, and I'll be glad to see you guys join us as we react to beautiful music from all over the world. If there are any other songs you would love for us to react to together, yeah, we do that. So you can simply just drop title of the song, name of the artist, or simply a link to that video in the comment section. I'll be glad to check it out. Thank you guys for everyone that has recommended songs so far to me. Trust me, it's a really long list, but I take my time to make sure that I go through all of them. I really do appreciate your comments, and I really do enjoy seeing you guys interact with me in the comment section. So please keep that energy and that vibe coming. Do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up, because I know you enjoyed it. And also do not forget to check out the playlist that will appear at the end of this clip. Thank you guys so much for all you do to support me, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys. Bye guys.